kids, how are you all? I hope that all of you did fine at home. Okay. So now I am taking your EBS subject. Okay. It's for the government group. Okay. EBS Environmental Studies Act. And it's for the standard 4 and the English medium section. Okay. So now we can learn from the subject EBS Environmental Study that there is a chapter number 18. Okay. The name of it's the water from different places. Okay, water from different places. So we know that water is very necessary to survive us, okay, for our life. So water is very essential. Okay, so water is very essential, and without water we cannot live there. So without water, okay, it's a very precious wealth. We can say it's a very precious wealth for us. Okay, it's a very necessary to survive of our life also. So it's a very precious. So we cannot waste water. Okay, it's a our daily routine. We can use the water. Okay, without water we cannot do any work also. So it's for the drinking, okay, to cooking, it's a help to wash clothes, okay, it's a help to animals also, okay, washing clothes, utensils, and animals and the birds, means the all living things need water, okay, the plants, the trees, they also need a water. So without water there is no life. There is no survival of without water. So it's a very important thing. It is the very precious thing. So and drinking water, okay, drinking water should be clean. Okay, the clean water is a colorless, okay, and odorless, and clean and free from any germs. So there is a lots of source also. There is a water, okay, some villages have a well, pond, okay, there is a stream also, they need a water from there. There is a hand pump also, means the there is a bore, okay, we can say bore, hand pump. And in a cities there is a water from in a tap, okay. So means there is a water come from any municipality tank, okay. So they need a water, but it's a drinking water, okay, it's a must be clean, okay, drinking water must be clean. So clean water we can drink. There is a many option to clean the water, okay. If you clean the water, then you can boil it, okay. Yeah, you can stagnate, okay, you can straining. There is a distillation, okay, and there is a purified water. There is a lots of scope now, okay. There is a RO system, we can say RO system. There is a purify of the one of the system of the purify. So one of the great gadget is the RO system, okay. So but the clean, okay, there is a it's a colorless, okay, there is no any dirty smell in it, and it's a pure the water, okay, it's a clean, okay, by boiling also, okay, staining also. So it's we need a clean water for the drinking, okay. But again also purified with the use of the drumstick and tulsi, okay, basil. We can use the basil and the drumstick and to clean the water, okay. In big cities the there is a chlorine gas passed through this water, so it's become a clean water, okay. And some villages also there is a well, okay, they can use a chlorine. There is a they used to chlorine gas, and they use the what is impermanent to clean the water. Okay, so there is a many scope to clean the water. Okay, drinking water is essential to drink water, and drinking water must be clean then. Okay, so clean water means the if the water is dirty, there is a many disease increase on our body. Okay, so there is a typhoid, diarrhea, okay, jaundice, it's related to a dirty water. So we must drink a clean water. Okay, when there is any problem, okay, there are many epidemic there, there is a possible that there are the germs in the water, so water must be boiled. Okay, if there is a germs, if there is a dark color in water, then you can boil it, and then after you can say that it is a simple way to boil, means to clean the water. Okay, and you must wash your hand when you eat meal, when you use after use a toilet. Okay, you must wash your hand with a clean water. Okay, it is also necessary for it. And if the dirty water is the stagnant, okay, around your home, nearer to home, so there is a mosquitoes eggs. Okay, there is the mosquito put eggs, lays the egg there on it, on a stagnant water. Okay, on a stagnant water surface. So because of that, we can survive from there is a nuisance of the mosquitoes. Okay, so it's a very it's also occur a many disease. Okay, mosquitoes also occur a many disease. So we face this problem. Okay, many disease come inside us. So because of the clean water, okay, there is we purify that. Okay, so and there is water is the very precious thing, so we can use. Okay, we can't waste that. Okay, and don't waste the water. Okay, if we necessary it, then you can drink it, use it, but don't waste water. Okay, it's a chapter related to the water from the different places. Okay, in villages we can see there is a well, pond, okay, and bore kuwa also there. Okay, and cities mostly there is a big tank. Okay, the municipality tank they use this water. Okay, from this tank, so different places there is a use of water. And we can see if there is a garden, okay, then we can say there is a fountain between the garden, and there is a fountain, if there is a water there in a fountain. Okay, so it looks very good. Okay, and there is a water, we can see the water there. So different places, and we can find the water there. So we can use the water. Okay, and it's a very precious thing. Okay, so we can use, we should not waste it. Okay, so this chapter related to water from different places, so it's over. Then we are on the next chapter. Okay. Then we are next on the chapter number 19. Let's eat together. Okay. The chapter number 19. Let's eat together. It's for the government book. Okay. There is a chapter subject is EVS, and it's for the standard 4, and section is the English middle. Okay. So let's eat together. Okay, the word is know that let's eat together. Okay, many occasion in our society, in our country there is a many festivals there. Okay, so because of the way we can enjoy the eat food, okay, eat food together. Okay, many occasions. Okay, if there is a wedding, if there is a death of any great person, so mostly the family, okay, family of this family sit together and eat food. Okay. So apart from studying, there is a children do lots of activity also. Okay, there is a one of the great things to sit together, and they know the value of the community. Okay, community means if there is a, they sit with together and they eat together. If so, they know the value, how they live, what's the relation, they feel the feelings of them. So because of that, there is a this helps to child become a idol. Okay, become an idol and for the cultural, for the tradition, and they know the value of the their elders. Okay, so there is a discrimination between the children studying in a school. Okay, community living does not develop in any this feeling. Okay, so because of that, the children sit together and they eat their midday meal. Okay, yeah, many schools, many government schools, there is a midday meal. Okay, they eat the meal. Okay, together they sit in a row and they eat together. So and other the tithi meals. Okay, if there is a get from villages in school. Okay, so children do a lot of activities. Okay, in their class. Okay, and school. Example, cultural activities. There is a sports activities. The picnic trip means celebration. Then celebrate the national festivals. They celebrate the other festivals. They celebrate Uttarayan, Holi, Dhuleti, Navratri. So because of these activities, they know about festivals, and they are enjoying these days, and they know the value of others. Okay, they sit together, they enjoy with together, so they know the value of them. Okay, so many festivals also enjoy in a school also, which is like Uttarayan, Holi, Dhuleti, Navratri, Diwali, Eid. Okay, and some just like Ramzan, the Christmas, Pateti, Parushan, etc. The festival are celebrated in religious. Okay, so festivals. Festival are celebrated are the integral part of our lives. Okay, it's a very important parts of our life. So because of them we feel a face, and we can do the other works. Okay, so because of them we know the value of it. Okay, so children enjoy the meal. Okay, if there is any marriage of our relatives, families, the villagers, they sit together, they eat together, and they enjoy these marriages. Okay, and if there is any celebration, if there is a Diwali, they make very many sweets and some food, okay, namkeens also. Okay, so they made a laddu, they made gulab jamun, they make a barfi. Okay, they make a different things, and they eat together. Okay, it's a value to eat together. Okay, so because of them in Diwali, if there is a Uttarayan festival, okay, ओके दे एंजॉयिंग काइट फ्लाइंग ओके होल डेज एंड दे ईट टू लड्डू ऑफ तिल दे ईट लड्डू ऑफ मुरमुरा पफ्ड पफ्ड लड्डू सो बिकॉज ऑफ दैट दे एंजॉय दिस डेज ऑल्सो एंड ऑन दिस डे सम मेक उंदियू ओके उंदियू मीन्स इट्स अ वन टाइप ऑफ वेजिटेबल्स फूड एंड देर इज अ लॉट्स ऑफ वेजिटेबल मोस्ट ऑफ द वेजिटेबल यूज इन दिस सब्जी ओके देर इज अ स्वीट पटेटो पटेटोज ब्रिंजल्स बीन्स ओके देर इज अ टमेटो देर इज दे यूज स्पाइसिस लाइक spices like capsicum, chilies, ginger, garlic, okay? They use that and they can use the spices of coriander also, okay? They use they mix the well and they can cook that and it's the make a very delicious food, we can say it's Indian. And on this day, they use the sweet also, they eat a sweet also, just like jalebi and all. So, because of this festival, they enjoy it together and they eat together, okay? Some community means they make a food together, okay? And they enjoy this festival and they eat together, okay? Because of that, they know people of community, people of society, people of villages, they know the value of others. They sit together and they share the feeling of them. And because of this occasion, they know the value of others also. So, this festival, it's eat. Let's eat together. And some government school it's a compulsory. There is a compulsory midday meal. Midday meal for the students, okay, for all students, okay. So some have no facility to eat good food, okay, at home. So they can eat on midday meals, and there is a lots of things they because some sukhi bhaji, puri, roti. They make a khichdi, they make a dal bokri, they make a sukhdi, okay. They make a thepla. And kadi bhat, they make dal rice. So midday meal, the students sit together and they pray to God before eating. And because of them, they know the value. And they sit together, they eat together, they enjoy the food of the midday meal. So because of them, it's a compulsory government approved that, okay, approval that it's a midday meal for the students, okay. So it's a very essential to some occasion, some festivals with the eat together, okay. So we know the value of eat together, okay. In any occasion, any death anniversary, midday meal, any festival, any birthday party, any picnic party, all, okay? So, it's so great to, in this chapter, let's eat together. So, it's over. Thank you.